Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. And today is, I guess, one of them, this, ooh! So I had a small haul of stuff that I just got in and stuff, and so I'm gonna go over them real quick in that I ordered from Wet n Wild and ColourPop. So I got in some of the new Zodiac stuff from Wet n Wild. So super excited. I didn't get one of the sets so much, so I got an assortment of the lip glosses and such. So I got 5 of the Wet n Wild lip glosses. So let's see. So I got Taurus, Aquarius, Pisces, Virgo, and Leo. So hold on. Just do it that way. So this is Taurus. Like I said, these are glosses. This one is. That's Taurus. It's got a little pink shine to it. This one is Pisces. And it's more of a gold, very shimmer. This one is Aquarius. It's very peachy. So this one is a Virgo. It's kind of like a brown tone. That one I might try on. It's a little gritty. And then the last one is Leo. And it's very like sherbet orangey looking, but it's still more of a sheer. This has a little bit of tint to it. I do like them because they have like the symbols and all that. Very fun. And I also have the highlighting for fire, the highlighting bar. Like security, what security? And these are cruelty free. Now there are some companies that are cruelty free. They just don't pay for the bunny ears and stuff. So you can research that. Just because they don't have that bunny on there doesn't mean that they're not cruelty free. Just means they're not paying the company for the bunny. Which, you know, that's, I think that's allowable. I don't think they should have to pay another company for the bunny. So. Whoop, and I just stuck my thumb right in there. But I like it. It has all the symbols embossed in there. That is so cool. So now that I stuck my finger in there. Kind of like a bronzy highlighter. Doesn't give off a bunch. But when it goes on, it does have a nice little thing. So that's not bad at all. Then we have the Fire eyeshadow palette. They are interesting how they have this spectrum here. Now, the fire symbols are mine. I'm a Sagittarius. They were sold out of the Sagittarius lip gloss, so I did not get the lip gloss. But I did get the highlighter, and I did get, like, the eyeshadow palette. And I do like how, you know, I know I've got them everywhere. How coral, and, you know, this is fun. I like that. It will be, like, kind of hard when you get them in, and swatching will be interesting. But I do like how they swatch. So we shall see. That'll be something definitely to play with. I also got two of the other palettes. I've got Earth, and I got in Water. So with the blues and stuff, I think that's going to be really fun to play with. So we'll see how these all go. They're going into my... I'll hopefully play with them in the next week or so. So yeah, I am excited about that. So because of how much stuff I got, then I also got instant makeup bags. You could pick, so I got the Sagittarius bag, since I'm a Sagittarius. So that's a fun little gift and stuff. Definitely. So that was what I got from Wet n Wild. It just came in today. So excited about that. And then I got just a small order, but I got in about 6 pieces from ColourPop. They sent me a You're My Main Squeeze thing from there. And then I got in a couple glosses and a lipstick. So I got in this one, this Luxe lipstick, and this one's called Third Eye. A nice nudie to play with, definitely. And then I got in Ponyland, which is gloss. I think it's one of the My Little Pony ones, I'm pretty sure. Yep, My Little Pony and ColourPop. So this is Ponyland. It's a purple tint. Something fun to play with. I've been on a purple kick anyway lately, so it's perfect. And then the other one I got was Moon Dancer. It does have My Little Pony packaging. I like this because this is for the fall. I am excited about this one because it's just this beautiful, dark one to really play with. So I was excited for that one. So that's the lipsticks. And then I got in the Drive Me Crazy. It's a blush, but it's a Super Shock blush. I love how they feel. And I love how that's going to go on. I'm so excited about that one. And then I got... I'm loving the fall colors. The reds, the oranges, and stuff like this. And this is called I Like You. So that one's the I Like You. And the last one I got was Monkey Business, which I'm fascinated how it got the name, but this is Monkey Business, and doesn't want to open. It's this beautiful popping red. Of course, that's not good. Okay, so I went to unscrew it, and it's stuck in the lid. Okay, I think I got it down. And like I said, so you can kind of see what my theme is. That's not good. So I'll be careful with that one, definitely. But those are kind of like my little makeup haul that I got in today. So it's some fun pieces and stuff. So I'm in the thing to be put away. So hopefully, like I said, if you have any comments and stuff like that, I am, like I said, I'm bummed that the one eyeshadow was stuck in the lid, but we'll do it, you know, it happens. So I hope everybody has a wonderful day. If you like this video and like seeing some hauls, just please subscribe down below or give a thumbs up. I hope everybody has a wonderful day. Thank you. Bye.